Louisiana Pardon Board refuses a new clemency hearing for death row inmate Antoinette Frank. The former New Orleans police officer is the only woman on death row. She was convicted along with Roger Lacaze, and this was back in 1995 for the notorious triple murder of a fellow officer and two young restaurant workers in New Orleans East. So Frank was one of 56 inmates on death row seeking clemency before Governor John Bel Edwards leaves office on January 8th.